Hello and good morning, everyone. Welcome back to Nail Empire. I am Deanna, in case you don't know. I'm gonna be taking these nails off today and putting this on to my other hand. So I'm gonna go ahead and file these and get them all prepared. I'm also gonna change these two nails and make them clear, and I'll be right back. I just wanted to say that I really, really appreciate everybody's support on my channel. It means so much to me. And I really hope that you guys are also enjoying the giveaways that I've been doing. I will be doing another giveaway tomorrow evening, or tomorrow in the morning, and then I'll call the winner tomorrow night. And also the winner for my big nail decal giveaway will be coming up as well. That will be, I believe, on Thursday. So I'll be announcing the winner for that giveaway on Thursday. So stay tuned to my channel to find out what's going on. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and remove these two nails and then I'll be back. right, everybody, I am all set and I got my nails all filed up. I got my new nails put on. Now I'm gonna go in with the acrylic. First, I'm gonna use my Model 1 nail prep and dehydrator on all the nails and give myself a little fill here. These two really don't need fill, these new clear ones, but I'm gonna put this on here anyway because I am gonna put acrylic on top of this. And then I'm gonna go in with my Young Nails Protein Bond and I'm gonna do two coats of that. And this is what I'm using today. I'm using Nail Heaven's Glitter Powder, Princess Party, and Makeup Pink right here, the Enailcoutoure stuff. I gotta clean out my brush. Okay, so I went off camera and cleaned out my brush. Still got a little bit in there, but. We should be good. I just want to make sure all the acetone is out of my brush. So now I'm going to go in with my Young Nails Monomer and I am using the Young Nails Artistic Sculptor Brush and this is, I believe, a size 8. Just going to grab a little bit and go straight in and fill in my cuticle. Don't need much because I really don't have that much growth. I'm really good by that cuticle area. And I'm gonna do the three tan nails first. I don't even really need to be using this tan because I'm gonna polish these nails, but I don't want to take my polish off and then my nails be different shades, so that's why I'm doing this. Now these two in the middle are going to be a little bit different. I'm going to go all the way down because now I'm looking for that color that we have there. And I'm not really liking this set right here too much. I think I'm going to do these again because I actually made them a little bit shorter. And I don't know. I'm thinking about it. Free of your barking. But it's apparently not. There's a dog barking outside too. Okay, let's go ahead and do the middle finger and then I'll go in. Just trying to be really careful and be sure not to flood my cuticles with this acrylic. Now on this nail, I need to cover up my nail that you can see so that isn't showing through because it is going to be clear. I'm just using the tiniest bit of acrylic. That should be good. So now for the ring finger, I'm gonna go ahead and put just a little bit of this on the bottom of the nail because I am gonna put my Chanel decal there. Then we'll go ahead and encapsulate all of that. So my left hand is always, always better than my right hand because I am right-handed. Just trying to smooth that out as much as possible. This isn't the smoothest acrylic, but it's very, very cute. I'm just gonna add my own clear, because they got a lot of, in this there's maybe just a little bit too many glitter dots, but it's still beautiful. Now I'm just gonna go in and grab just a tiny, tiny bit of my Young Nails clear and put that on just to hold those in place there. Just a small, small amount. And this bead is a little wetter. I'm also going to encapsulate when I get finished, so let me go ahead and grab my Chanel decal. And I got these Chanel decals also from Nail Heaven as well. Let me give this a second to dry. I always have like the most trouble trying to get these things off. Oh! And also there is a little tiny piece in the middle that I'm going to push through. Get too much oil on this. Some people use like little plastic pieces of little plastic. I probably should be using that because this is not trying to stick. Let me see what I got. So all I can find right now is one of these little baggies. So I'm just gonna use the little baggie. But first I need to put a little bit of clear acrylic down. This bead is going to be a little wetter. Just going to put that underneath of there. And also over here. Okay. And I'm going to use the bag and I'm just going to firmly hold that down and hopefully it will stick. Let's hope. I had a little bit of trouble with this one here, so hopefully it'll work out good. And guys, I didn't have any clear tips, so I did have to use a full clear nail for this design. And I tried to shape it to match as best I could. I noticed that it's a little bit off, but it's not too off though. Come on, stick, stick, stick. Oh, it didn't stick. Ah! Okay, I remember what I did. I used my Zoolaze glue after it wouldn't stick, so let me grab some of my Zoolaze glue, and then this stuff is magic, so this will definitely stick. Oh, if I can get it off. Okay. Get a little bit underneath of there. And also on this side. Okay, now I'm gonna go back in and push it down using my plastic again. And this should do the trick. Leave that on there for a few seconds. And if nobody knows anything about Zoolaze, it is the bomb. It is really the bomb. So it looks kind of funny right now, but as soon as I put that clear acrylic on top, which you're going to see right now, it's going to look very, very pretty. And I don't want a lot because I don't want my nails to be big and bulky. I'm going to go in with another bead of the clear. Making sure that I get everything nice and smooth. Beautiful area. So just a little combo real quick. So I am going to nail school. I'm enrolled and everything, but it's been pushed back to start because of, I was supposed to start on the 31st of March, but it's been pushed back because of this corona stupid virus. So I've decided that after I finish nail school, I am going to go to school for the eyelashes as well, because I'm going to have my little, my own nail studio and eyelash studio in one in my home. So that's going to be good. So yeah, and then after I finish with those classes, I will be doing instructor school. I'm super excited. I'll be super excited to be teaching. Like, that'll be really cool. And now I'm just trying to make sure that everything is nice and even. Go ahead and give that nail a look over. Make sure everything is good. Just a little bit more up on top of the C's. And then I'm also being very careful because I don't want to go in and do too much filing. I hate filing. I always try to get my acrylic on there just right so I don't have to go do any extra filing. Okay, let's look at the shape. I can fix that little portion right there when I go in and do my filing. cubicle area is clean. Okay. So, and then now it looks kind of silvery, but when I put the clear coat on top, it's going to be amazing. So now I'm going to go ahead and grab some more of, you know what, I forgot to do something. Some of this down so it will stick. And now I'm going to grab some of this. And then go in, put in that here. Spreading my dots around as much as I can. Grab a little bit more of those. Okay, so that looks pretty good. You know what? I think I need a couple more pieces, like right there. Of that bulkiness that I see. Okay, so now I can go ahead and encapsulate. Whoops, I see something else. Sticking out too much. Okay. I don't really like it when the tip of my nail looks kind of bulky. Alright, now on with the encapsulation. I'm also trying to have a nice apex here. And not to make my video so long, I'm gonna go ahead and come back after I'm ready to polish. All right guys, I have filed, shaped, and buffed my nails. Now I'm gonna go in with my Beetles number 609. All right, okay, I am gonna finish off by giving my nail a quick clear coat. Let's do the pinky first because that one doesn't have clear coat on it. I am using the Young Nails finishing gel. Best one. Here we go, guys. Go ahead and do the underside of the nail as well. Okay, so there we have it, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe, and stay tuned for lots more nail videos and also giveaways. And be safe, everyone. Have a good day.